Carla. Thank you. And today, El Paso City Council passing a resolution to fight antisemitism and all forms of hate. City Rep Peter Schwarzwein telling KTSM he believes El Paso is ready to adopt a resolution and condemn discrimination, as Texas is now one of the top five states with the highest antisemitism incidents. Well,